where women have equal rights. Women are on the Supreme Court. Where gays have equal rights. Where Arabs have equal rights, and there's one in the court, on the Supreme Court, and so on. They have more rights in Israel than every other country in the Middle East put together. So why would you take the most progressive, most equal rights for minorities in the entire region that's one, what is it, 0.5% of the population, 0.5% of the landmass, and single it out as a criminal enterprise? There's only one reason. You're anti-Semitic. And that is the story of AOC and the rights of minorities.